you have duct tape? Why is it not?
Can you get this little square off my face, bro? When do you think was the last time there was on Earth that there was no animals making noise?
Probably before animals. Or like right after the first guy.
Right after the first, yeah.
What counts as noise?
Like, I mean, like vocal. Call?
Cooking Friday 6. 30 minutes into Cooking Friday 6 got me like, where's Trevor? Where are we? There's Trevor. And guess what? Cooking Friday 6 takes place at Cooper. Cooking Friday 6 takes place at Cooper fucking Gilliams' house. And guess what? It's gonna be crazy. We're gonna have live music. We're gonna have a master chef. He's gonna come and look at our meals. Clowns juggling. It's gonna be crazy. Music and the master chef canceled on us, but here come the clowns. What's up, guys?
What's good? What up?
Hey.
Y'all thought you could leave me behind.
Good. Oven mitts are in there, top of those four.
I think with my stuff, I kind of set it up so that I wouldn't have to do that much.
Trevor, what are you making?
That's why I didn't buy them.
Yeah, if you don't moderate
it. Can you guys scooch over?
Those look so good.
I can't catch shit. I'm sorry.
1 hour into Cooking Friday got me like.
It's possible. Where's the gauze?
No, I'm just looking good. I can't do it.
Hey, John, I gotta do something.
Hey, man.
Yeah. Alright, so do I slice it or make little pieces like
this? Do you like biscuits, bro?
I just said I was gonna do it.
I don't care who does. I'll just make guacamole.
Tell us what you made.
Sell us what you made, Cooper.
Very good, Cooper.
Thank you.
Send me more flour.
4.5 hours into Cooking Friday.
I thought that would all like fly off.
What you making? What you making, Chasen?
This is biscuits.
And Zach?
Biscuits. This is biscuits.
What you making? What you making?
A hearty stew. Right now we're cutting the potatoes and cutting off any of these.
Cooper, can you roll up my sleeve?
I'm gonna start cutting.
What you making?
I'm making the sauce for the Euros.
It's called tzatziki sauce.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah.
We're putting a cup of
whole
milk into the sauce.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. We ain't got Gizmo here, but
that'll
do.
Wait, it's a cat?
It's a cat's hair.
We're also looking for the garlic, too.
Imagine if you heard this live.
Hey, if you got Cooking Friday, jump.
You guys feel the burger, man? Hey,
Oh, his gyro's coming along over there. I know you ain't putting tomatoes on there.
We could use a little bowl.
What do you mean on that? Would you not put tomatoes on your neuron?
No, man, that's nasty.
It's fucking disgusting. That's fucking disgusting, bud. That's why we made a Euro bar. So you can customize your own Euro. Because I know some of y'all are pussies that don't like vegetables.
I got John something to be cooking with.
Can I use that?
Yeah, that's right for the chicken, yes sir. That's perfect for the chicken. Look at that cut. Look at that clean cut.
Chase, what's that knife? Mm.
Got that from Grandpappy.
That's for skinny a deer. That's for skinny a deer. The back of it is how you get into the deer. Like you hook the back of it to the top of the deer's sternum.
That's the knife we used on Navy when he got rabies.
We didn't do 4 on 5.
So we have to start over.
Yo.
Yeah, y'all better put some holes in there.
Cooking Friday on the 4 on 5, on 6. Cooking Friday 4 on the 6.
You need to try this, bro.
Someone told me
what you think about this?
It's going really well. We made biscuits.
We made biscuits. Oh, the wiener biscuit.
It's immaculate.
You think that's going to come out this... Boom. You're doing a taste test? What?
I'm lying, there's nothing for him yet.
You got me.
Yeah.
These onions, no joke, man. These onions hurt.
This song too sad, man.
For real.
It's already mint.
I would say we need to crush it up a little bit.
You doing a taste test?
This is exquisite!
No.
Wow, man. This restaurant really might turn out well.
Bring
no
up.
No matter which ghosts sabotage this, surely no ghost will.
Bring me some more of this protein.
I need some protein.
You got Trevor Gillum on the television. 2.5 hours into Speculation Friday. I wonder what's going on right now.
We got some buttermilk biscuits.
Really?
And you want to see this? This is the glaze my grandma made me. After I was first bit by a possum.
Shark behind.
My dish. Potentially finished.
As far as we're aware.
Yo, this is like the movie Whiplash.
Dane, I swear to God, I heard something like
seems
this.
To be cutting some cucumbers.
Beef is currently underdone, but it's gonna.
I might suspect that Cooper has too much beef in his pan for the size of the pan, but it's yet to be determined.
This looks raw.
I might suspect wrong.
Colin, seems as if he's got some beef.
Yep.
I browned the beef,
rendered the fat out.
Interesting.
No way.
Back in the valley,
you got bubbles in it.
That's moonshine.
If we put this in the freezer right now, it ain't gonna freeze. So look, you even got a little bit of a taste right there.
XXX.
That's a taste.
What else could it be? It's got the label.
It's got the label.
Have you seen my Monterey Jack cheese?
Yeah. Up my ass.
Fuck you, dude.
Hey, do they want a drone shot before you
get that?
Action.
That's pretty good. Yeah, but like, I can't get the camera in. I feel like I need something more. You feel me?
Yeah, but we ain't got time to go grocery shopping or anything. What can we do?
I think I have an idea. I think we might need something nice out here. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got around. Get down low. A lot of animals around this parts. No, I've been feeding off opossum for a few years, but you know, it's sold after some time. Let's see what we got around here. Over there. 3, 2, 1. I got this. I got this. Yeah. That looks good. This is a type of grass.
Eat a handful.
Yep. A lot of the grassly growing lawns, you know, filled with pesticides and monocultures, but sometimes you just get a nice little weave from it. That shit's gonna be delicious. How's that taste?
It's really nurtured by these little acorns. Holy fuck. These are ripe in season.
And you know, I know a spot where I can get something a little rarer than this. You see what I'm seeing right here, brother?
Oh!
Oh, that's some nice violet right there.
God.
I'm gonna take a little bit just so we don't kill the plant. Gotta keep it growing back because we're gonna be back here in a little bit. take a bite, brother.
Big old bite.
All right, see what happens. I knew it needed something extra than that.
That's what we've been waiting for.
That's what this.
Wait, no,
how's it going, guys? It's how's it going, guys? 3.5 hours into Cooking Friday.
Night vision.
Wait, yeah, turn off the lights.
Night vision Friday.
Hey guys, 3.5 hours into Cooking Friday. Let's take a night vision.
How
about you can't see shit.
Hey, I got you.
Oh wait, you can't see shit. No, you can see.
He's got night vision right now. Oh no, hey, use the face ID on our phone. Hold up. Use the face ID. Everyone get their phone out and face it towards them. Use the face ID.
Mushrooms.
How does it look?
This is scary ass. Look, take a look.
You gotta keep on refreshing it though. It's gonna turn off.
Yeah, it's actually
crazy.
Why is it so quiet?
Oh.
3.5 hours into Cooking Friday.
You're good. Water
melt. Oh, it's still on infrared mode.
We can clutch it up. I know we can.
We got it.
Oh my gosh! Oh, no pizzas!
After all that.
The soup's alive!
Oh. You made a monster.
Yo, can I add this?
No.
Actually, this is good though. I need to kind of
making something new?
We're making some chocolate biscuit. It's gonna be like crumble cookie.
Wow.
Chocolate biscuit.
We're doing something. Mark, what's up?
Hi John. Do the John dance.
Ooh, blue shoes.
Yo, the troll's
black shirt. black pants, Jeff hat. And I'm working on nachos. Oh fuck, I need to record. Wow, how many layers is this?
Let's see. One, two, three, four. Four, five layers. One of those two numbers.
How?
Spread the cheese out more.
Yeah, no, just do it. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it.
Hey! Hey!
Let's call it.
Hey!
Hold
it!
Hey!
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 All right.
And then, like, for some of the sections, we could,
what you got?
Like,
what do I have?
Yeah,
the gun.
No, I mean, what you gotta say?
Oh. I have a gun.
On SNL property. How do you zoom out on this?
That thing.
That's what I think. Yeah. Oh, shit. New kneaders.
Hey, show the pump.
Oh,
honestly,
you gotta tame it.
That's right. You come in. That's
right. Look at yourself. Look at what you're doing. Look at what you're doing. What is it? 4-ish hours into Cooking Friday. Time for some Cooking Friday trivia.
Hey, let's put some. Let's put
where
some
did
in
where did Cooking Friday start? Where did it start? Where did it start? It started here in Cooper's house.
Two, one, go.
Damn, that boy pussy look good.
What do you got to say to the camera, Chase?
It's your birthday today. Bless you, Cooper. May the dear Lord bless you.
Happy birthday, Cooper. Happy birthday, Cooper.
Bless you.
Happy birthday, Cooper.
It's all my fans on the phone. What's up?
Happy birthday, Cooper.
I will stay.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Cooper. Happy birthday.
That one sounded like
Shaq. Happy birthday, yeah. Cooper.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Cooper. I hope you have a good one, bud.
Happy birthday, Cooper. I hope you have a great day.
Jeff left, I think.
Happy birthday. Bro, if you go and drop that, it's not true.
What is this?
Is this
St. Patrick?
Hey, for all those snakes that we cleared out. For all those snakes that we cleared out this year.
Yeah, looks like a sperm cell.
Cooper, do you have any, like, big
knives? Big knives?
No way it's really that bad, yeah. Bro.
Yeah, I ate the lettuce with the green oil.
No way, it's not even that bad, bro.
I just don't like the idea of it.
I'm disgusted by it conceptually.
But that shit not good, bro.
Nacho transition.
Oh, is this Sneaky Snitch?
Wait, I didn't get it.
And everybody's gathering at the table.
Yo, everyone like circle around them.
Dig in.
No, you're good.
Yeah.
Great!
This is no shit.
It's so good!
I gotta get a big scoop. Papa's hungry.
Oh, I can't do it.
Oh, I need some more. I got it.
Yo,
just gonna tell.
Chase, before the dog gets it.
Yeah. Hey, get the napkin quick, bro.
Technically not.
Like a mustache.
Here, bro. She wasn't even that good, bro.
That's gotta be racist.
I don't know about this.
I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Dog wants damage.
Yo, that was crazy!
Bro. The dog came out of the door!
Time I move my fingers.
Ashes dust to dust.
Like a phoenix?
Can't you see I'm in love?
Lift the pot! Hey. Lift the pot! Lift the... Hey! 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 Hey!
The whole head of cats on the
hey. This looks about that look good.
Hey, Ari, who are you calling?
Alright, are we pissing on it?
Wait, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's tradition.
Alright, everyone turn the lights
hold
off.
Hold up,
and then...
Wait, we do one at a time.
Turn the light back on.
Evan, you are... Pissing is an important part of the life cycle, so like... I do it. Everyone I know does
I really
it. So
God,
like, I have no.
Be quiet.
I think it's cool.
Quiet. Nothing coming out.
Bro, it's prostate.
All right, everyone, run around so you can see his dick.
Bro, you gotta unkink your hose.
If you guys can.
I already made that joke, dude.
Bucks, I will stick my hands to the bottom.
$100, dude. I don't want to see you do that, bro.
It's, yeah, that's like.
Just bury it.
Pissing food, to be fair.
Yeah, it's not.
Wait, guys,
it could be
are
worse.
We actually coming out?